If I were any less sober, I'd say this is the beginning of a joke. Teacher, a real estate agent, and an interior designer walk into a mansion. I now know there will be a party in my own home tonight. I would open a bloody bottle or two. People these days, in my own home. Can you believe it? I feel so left out. Say.
Luke, this isn't what you're thinking. You have to listen to us. There's something going on here.
Well, obviously, why else would people be trespassing in my home? What about little Lily over there, then? What's your excuse? Checking back if your clients are doing okay? Is that it? Is this what this is? Oh, we're doing good, by the way.
Sir, please.
Oh, please, what?
We need to get out of this place. You need to leave.
Tut-tut-tut, a good enough excuse, darling. You people are the ones who need to get out of my sight. Don't worry. I might consider pressing lighter charges for the woman. Can't say the same for feathers here, though. What's really now? I swear! People need to start breaking into my house! This is how you want to start the week. Why don't we just go with a bloody massacre if we want to surprise people in their homes, huh? Gun at people. Talks back. The gall. You know, your kind pisses me off so much.
Thank you.
I need you to. You broke into my house, and somehow, you expect me to listen like a good little boy. Are you a bit touched in the head, Feathers? I'm not the one breaking laws here. Look here, fucker. If I wanted you dead, I could have done it so many times already. In fact, I can easily shoot you down right here, right now, and you won't be able to do a damn thing, even with that gun. You know what I'm thinking right now? In another lifetime, we would have probably gotten along well. This week, and I'm really getting weary of this little game. Did the MTA send you to apprehend me? Or has somebody paid you off to kill me? Which one is it, Feathers? Mind you, my arm's getting tired. Better answer quick if you don't want to beat the business end of this gun. Something else in this house, and we're all in danger. You have to believe me, right? You need to let us go. You need to get out of here before it's too late. If you want to keep your sorry ass alive, you'll listen to people with more brain cells than you. It's just you. Oh, you gave me quite the fright. We've been looking all over for you. smarter right now. You need to get out of this house right now, all right? Stay in the penthouse for a while.
Leave our home? What if I wish to stay?
It's not safe here, darling. Now is not the time to explain. Just listen to me. Okay, Buttercup? So I can let security sweep the place. And someone has to be there, yes? To supervise it all. That'll be my job, Buttercup.
But I do not wish to leave. And you should not either. You've just arrived, my prince. This is your home. Our home. Would you really allow others to drive us away from it?
Be that as it may, it is dangerous here right now, and I'd rather have you safe than, oh, I don't know, comfortable or whatever argument you wish to bring up. This is ridiculous, Hollow. We shouldn't be discussing this. You need to leave now. Let me handle things here, Buttercup.
Thank you.
your home. Don't you remember? You promised to return, to stay. Together with me, with us, with people named different from you.
That's Gershi Mines. I promised no such thing to anyone. We bought this house weeks ago. How should I know what she's bothering about? I never even wanted to be here in the first place.
Thank you. so difficult to grasp. We've been waiting for
just so she could save her little sorry self. You think I haven't seen that before? Getting real tired of your double standards, Daisy.
You know this curse is an entirely different issue, Luke. Because, knowing you, I don't doubt that even without that blasted letter, you would have eventually... Rebecca, stop! All of you, stop this!
We'll be right back.
off or right? Fuck off, fellas. I have questions for your friend, and she better have the answers.
Look, will you stop taking it out on every single person?
Your friend is hiding something, Daisy. Don't give me that, you know something!
Ow! Please, sir! I know the paper's useless, okay? There were children! Victims! All because they had no idea what this thing would do to them! Oh God, those poor souls! They were screaming and begging before she...
Then what about those people they mentioned in the news lately? All those who died? My co-workers? The open house clients? None of them had seen it! Even Rose! And yet they're all dead! I should know! That letter has been with me since I picked it up. And I swear I didn't make copies of this thing. Even if I wanted to save myself, I wouldn't do that to my friends. Or anyone.
Is that what the trip to the ERC was for?
Yes, I'm sorry. I couldn't tell you guys until I was certain. None of you believed me the first time. I had to find proof.
And yet we're all here! Are you taking me for a fool, Lily?
I have to go with Whiskey on this. Who knows how many has already seen this before you found it? This cursed thing has to go!
We would have ended up here either way. Maybe? I really don't know. Sir, please. All I know is that paper isn't the reason why all of this is happening. There's something else. Maybe it's this place that's the problem. Maybe it's this we should be getting rid of.
What? You mean, like... burn this place down.
I still think we should get rid of this letter before we start thinking of destroying a place with some historical value.
What? No? We are not burning a multi-million pound mansion, you peasants! I just spent a fortune on this! Bloody fucking hell, not only do I have trespassers on my property, but they're also arsonists!
Thank you.
wasn't that easy. For fuck's sake, you people need to get your heads checked. How did you all make it this far in life with that kind of thinking? Well, you can all thank me later for this. You may now show yourselves out of my property before I call the police on you simpletons.
Thank you.